now in position and ready to commence combat operations.
Are you ready for this?
Into
Everyone's been talking about this show, and I don't know, wanna watch it together? I didn't know. I'll bring tissues next time.
Like vitals are all in expected parameters. Begin the mission.
I'm ready.
Get lift.
Know what to do.
Go ahead.
First some target practice.
Thank you. all I can ask.
Double right.
So I think it's about time we head back, yeah?
Any other options?
Didn't think so.
At least we survived. At least we still breathe.
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
Go ahead.
Come on.
Come on.
Alpha 1, Earth's time is running low!
Shower and then sleep for days.
Those bastards could be just waiting around, watching. Creepy.
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
I'm just happy to help, really.
For you.
from combat. What's gotten into it? Target eliminated. I believe that's the last of them. Wonderful.
All objectives complete. Send the chopper.
All objectives completed. With leg. Those bastards could be just waiting around, watching. Ugh, creepy.
The chopper should be here any moment. I can't wait to get back home.
I have to say, you all looked amazing out there. Elegant, dangerous, the model of God-eaters.
Can be absent-minded indeed. Thank you for picking this up. Needless to ask, you didn't watch it, did you? No, of course not. Merely old memories, a youth long past. Ah, that does remind me, though. I needed to call you in anyway. I'd like you to obtain the core of a certain origami. The director left it to me to assign this task while he's gone. No one need know about this, yes? Not the director. No one. To be fair, I've assigned the task to Soma as well. Good kid, Soma. I would be ever grateful if you could find a way to solve this together. Oh, and atop that, congratulations are in order. I hear you have been recently promoted. Well, congratulations. Now then, tell me. Have you ever heard of the Managarm Project? There was nothing admirable about that research. No, nothing at all. It lost me a dear, dear friend. And poor Soma was left behind to shoulder the burden of all that darkness on his own. And I, well, I am ashamed to admit, I am responsible in part for his rage. I was hoping, in fact, I would be in your debt if you could reach out to him, befriend Soma.
two big targets today. What's the field look like?
Outriders report that one Aragami has taken up in the east and the other in the west. This one over here is holed up at Point K. It's in a hollow, secluded from most of the other Aragami. If you're hoping to take down both, this location is the ideal starting point.
Right. No mistakes out there. Understood?
It's go time, baby!
Stay on your toes!
down.
Origami,
they're weaker. Hit 'em! Hit 'em hard!
Pretty good.
Compton has used all available recovery items. Please render assistance. Alpha 1, I order you to fall back and heal. I order you.
I'm ready to slip the leash.
Victorious.
That was pathetic. We should have torn through them like hunters, not by with a Pyrrhic victory.
Grab a bite!
Got it.
So sorry to keep summoning you in. I have a certain special favor to ask of you today. As before, I will be sending you on an origami extermination task. I've taken the liberty of arranging your team myself. Alyssa, Sakuya, and for a third, Koda. That will be plenty. Don't fret over mustering up more god eaters. I've contrived to make this seem a routine, everyday, totally normal mission. Well, that's all. Thank you. Good luck. Fight well. Dismissed. The time grows late and shadows fall. I must prepare to receive my guests.
Slip!
good.
Gonna head back to base and crash hard.
I wanna go home, jump in the shower, and then sleep for days.
You're gonna get some rest when you get back, right?
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
Got it. I'll get started right away. I'm not training every day just to keep up appearances. Every skill I perfect brings me closer to victory. I'm just happy to help, really.
All of you, hold your arcs!
Huh?
Doc, why are you here?
Worry not, all will be explained in time. Leave that origami there for a moment. Come with me. I've something to show you. I knew it would. Welcome, welcome! Good to see you! It certainly took a while to get you to show yourself, hmm? Thank you, Soma, for all your help in bringing her here. Oh, there's just so much I must know. So many opportunities!
I'd appreciate an explanation more than your thanks, Doctor.
The little lady was quite determined. Wouldn't appear when we needed her to, so I took a chance and eliminated all of her natural prey in the region. Can't ignore hunger forever, whether it's your favorite or not.
You are devious, Doctor. And I don't know whether that's a compliment.
Hey, so... I'm just gonna ask the question on everyone's mind. Who the hell is this kid?
Ah, of course, of course. We probably shouldn't be speaking out in the cold like this. All will be explained to the lab. So sorry to keep you all in the dark. You will join us, yes?
I am hungry.
Yeah?
I am hungry?
Did you just say what I think you just said you said?
I can say it again, but I assure you, it will be no different. This is an origami.
No way.
Mm-mm. No!
What? How?
Now, be at ease. I promise on my scientist's honor that this origami has no desire to eat you. Origami are monsters, yes, and they all share a certain trait. We refer to it as their bias. You follow?
It's an origami's coding. Their predatory nature. Our god arcs have the same thing. That's how they innately know to devour.
Correct as usual, Alyssa. These sorts of things are second nature to a god-eater of your caliber.
Wait, what?
Of course.
This origami's bias is unlike any before. It has predilection only toward beasts of a higher order. As far as she's concerned, we puny humans don't even register as a kind of food. You see, this is the common misconception. Origami aren't simply born with the characteristics of other life forms. Not at all. They simply advance at a breakneck pace as they devour more and more each day. As a result, all the possibilities of evolution are condensed into such a short period of time. Choices and change come rapidly. And those moments make an origami precisely what it is.
So you're telling me that this child.
Exactly. As all humankind did, she found a set of skills and stalled there in her process. It's quite remarkable, really. She's an origami evolving in the same way a human might.
This child is both. An origami and a human?
Yes. Well, no. Well, based on the examinations I ran earlier, her cranial nerves and synapses, oracle cells acting as cranial nerves and synapses, function precisely as a human's might. She has an incredible capacity to learn, clearly as evidenced by her use of language, and she holds much potential.
All right, so Doc.
Yes, Coda?
I think I followed along and got the gist. Okay, it was over my head. But regardless, I'm a little confused. So she talks a lot about food, about being hungry. What exactly do you think she means?
Food!
Because you know it's a little ominous.
The bias of an origami dictates its dinner choices. As a rule, they will not partake of anything like unto themselves. You understand? That said, in times of dire need, now, they'll gobble up anything they can get mitts, paws, or claws on. Survival comes first, after all. Of course, that's just an exception to the rule, as all good rules must have. The word origami is actually merely an epithet for the creatures. It emerged shortly after their arrival. Many of these monsters appeared in the shape of gods or godlike beings. And here's the rub. What thought process, what evolutionary trick caused them to adopt such forms? They emulate creatures humanity has worshipped for ages. And how did we come to worship them? This origami child bucked that trend. She managed to instead emulate a human. It's beyond rare. It's unheard of. But I digress, and I ramble, and I think you are all well and thoroughly matched by this study group. So I leave you with this, and I think it best. Let's keep this little secret amongst ourselves, hmm? No need to let the news get out and about.
Doctors certainly will have to report to the advisor, to the director.
Miss Tachibana, you are an exalted god-eater, a stalwart defender of humankind, noble and brave. Do you mean to tell your superiors that I, in your trust, stole an origami, smuggled her to the forward command, and plan to keep her?
No, but why?
Did I not mention that? I thought I mentioned that. Because she's a valuable sample. Simply perfect to further my own personal research. Nothing more than that, really. Very simple. Oh, fret not. I've taken great pains to ensure this section has unique communications and offset security protocols. It's very, very safe. And I'm sure you wouldn't want anyone to pry into your, shall we say, private affairs, Miss Tachibana? Not to mention that you are already on the hook as my accomplices. Best to simply go along with it, yes? Yes.
I am hungry.
Most important, I believe that the young girl needs some friends. I feel she will find a particular affection for you, Soma.
You are out of your mind. She may play pretend well, but she is not a human, just an approximation. She's still a monster on the inside.
Now the question. Will the god win out over the human, or will the human succeed and take the place of the god? Let the journey begin.